Those Inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone. Shield supplies. They must have put this stuff here years ago. Whoa. What happened here? This is the real deal. Just keep it together. Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans. Piece of cake.
Cake.
Big yellow door. Screams way into me. Get these open, and I'm in. Can we just pretend you never saw me?
Hostile contact. Enemy spotted.
Terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here!
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good Kamala's there.
Huh.
a way to expose the circuitry. I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Oh, door number two, it is that. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Tarleton's making an army in here. Lab's priority one. Damn it! That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. You must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now I know who's really running the show. A database of all known inhuman abilities? AIM has access to thousands already. How many people are locked up here? Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Where's the cell access panel? I should be able to call up the last log. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Gerogen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. To join your friends. I can't tell you how many times I wanted to punch your smug artificial face. So much more satisfying than I imagined. Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. Working. Let the gas under control. I'm gonna find a girl.
Wonder how much I cost Dane by scrapping each of you. Still never found a spy on your paper.
Kamala would be in the main cell block. They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
contact!
Hiding behind that won't help you. Prison break. Must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. Thought you all left. Fine. I could do this all day.